Hi everybody, happy new year 2021, here we go. Hopefully it's a great year for you all, and hopefully a lot of the stresses we've had around the world with COVID-19 in 2020 are behind us, or at least getting to be that way, a little bit closer to that point. So hopefully we'll move forward and have a great year. This is my first video now for 2021, this means, and it's on Marcelito Pomoy. And this is him singing Narito Ako, Here I Am. So a little bit about him. He was born in 1984 in Imus, Cavite, in the Philippines. And he was raised in Bislig City, Surigao del Sur. He's the winner of the second season of Philippines Got Talent. Then in 2019, he went on to finish fourth in America's Got Talent, The Champions. He actually has the ability to sing both in a tenor voice and a soprano voice. That's very convincing. His first studio album was actually a little while ago, Duet Yourself. This was released in 2011. So this song is actually a Tagalog praise and worship song, often used as a communion song during celebration of the Holy Eucharist. It's a song that was written by Nonong Pedero, and it was made famous when it was released by Regina Velasquez, Al Qasid. And this was in November 1989 on her second studio album, 1990. It was originally released on LP and cassette, and then it was released a little later on CD. So for this album, it was the first time she'd actually worked with singer-actor Ogi Alcacid, who she later married, 22 years later actually. So I have a translation for the song because it is in Tagalog. So Here I Am is the title. So here I am in love, always out of myself and restless. Here it goes again and so anxious for the emotions that I long for. Here I am, always looking at the clouds and the stars. Here I am singing. Of all the sweet love songs, higher do my thoughts fly. My freedom do I sing. Here I am, always looking at the heavens and the stars. My heart and mind have one thing to proclaim. Here I am in love. My heart is racing. Here at last is love. Wow. What great lyrics. I'm really looking forward to him performing this song. And it's actually a performance he gave also on Wish Bus. And I've done a few reactions to songs off Wish Bus, 107.5 FM in the Philippines. This video was uploaded on the 2nd of May, 2017. So I'm guessing, well, it can't have been after that he performed it, right? It must have been before, so it could have been earlier in 2017. Let's hear Marcelito Pomoy.
Wish 107.5.
Narito ako. Tamis pagkataas, lumilit pa dito ng isip. Kalayaan ko'y aking ina.
Headphones. I wear them for the next part, but oh, that was absolutely unreal. His voice is so beautiful, and he's performed that with such ease and with such spirituality as well. You can really feel how he transcends you into another realm almost. Well, not almost, he actually does. Oh, I was really feeling that. That was so good. Oh, what an amazing vocalist Marcelito Pomoy is. Oh, absolutely beautiful song as well. But him as a performer, he was so convincing and he performed that so beautifully. I loved it. Let's go back to the start. I do want to listen to it with the headphones this time, so I'll keep them on. Oh, beautiful. So just after the introduction, his vocals enter and his voice has such purity and reverence. And it's sort of like, I think, like the musical equivalent of an impressionistic painting or artwork, with such softness around the edges and such a calming quality. Oh, absolutely beautiful. Okay, let's hear it.
Wish 107.5.
Narito ako, laging tulala.
Yeah, so that second phrase, wow, he moves into his, well, he's getting into his upper end, into a higher register at least. He can go higher. And again, he had that so well pitched and with such purity of emotion. Beautiful. And as I said, with such spirituality as well. That was so good. Let's hear it again.
Wish 107.5.
Narito ako, umiibig, laging tulala at likalig. Eto na naman, halos di mapakali sa damdamin na
back to this. I know where it's heading now, even higher. And he's got such well-controlled vibrato that's so tastefully done, and he's just placed it at the points where it has highest impact and has the most effect. Beautiful. And then he's going into this higher section, and again, I've noted that he has such control over his voice and such powerful emotion. In fact, he's got love in his, you can feel the love in his voice. Love, the song is about love, and it certainly is expressive and expressed through his voice and his vocal delivery of the meaning of the song. So beautifully done. Let's go from here.
Sa damdamin na pinakamimiti, narito ako na lagi nang nakatingin sa mga ulap at ituin. Narito ako umaamin ng mga kundi mang kaintamis. Napakataas lumilipad itong isip, kalayaan ko'y aking ina.
Yes, we'll pause it there. I'll come back and play this verse 2 again. And I noted here, he has such freedom with the timing, and it's that the quality in terms of the timing, the phrasing really, is so superbly done. It's so polished and it works so beautifully well for him telling the story of what the song is about. So beautiful. From here.
Umaamin ng mga kundi mang kaintamis. Napakataas lumilipad itong isip, kalayaan ko'y aking ina.
Break I could feel to pause it. I'll go back to the start of the bridge again. I mean, that previous section, he demonstrated the power in his voice. That's so brilliant. And again, his fabulous phrasing. Here with the bridge, he's keeping that energy going. He's captured your attention and my attention as well so well all the way through. And he holds that right to the very end. So good.
Sa wakas ang pag-ibig.
pause it there. I'm going to go back. Those high notes are absolutely fantastic. And he just reaches right up to them with such ease and such accuracy as well. And he has that beautifully excellent vibrato continuing throughout the song. So nice. Go back a little bit further into this. That's gone up a little bit in key as well.
On Wish 107.5.
Oh, and then right at the end, he just has that light vibrato. It's so gently done just to finish the song. In fact, I want to pick it up just to play towards the end there. One more time.
Exclusive on Wish 107.5.
So, there you go. He's communicated the meaning of the song so beautifully well. The most important aspect, you know, the connection to the lyrical content and the meaning of the song. And with such excellent technique, with such poise, with such professionalism. Oh, his voice is very unique. And I really, really like it. I love his style. And that was an absolute treat. I absolutely loved that. In fact, I only choose to do artists and songs that I have, you know, some connection with that I like on the channel. So everything I do like. That was such a treat for today. What a great start to the new year. I hope you also have a great start to the new year, wherever in the world you are. Stay safe, and I hope to see you back on the channel again very soon. There are a few videos that have recently become unblocked, including Albatross, Fleetwood Mac, that I did some time ago, Angelina Jordan's song Bohemian Rhapsody is now unblocked as of today, and a few others as well. A number of videos anyway. One Gabrielle's video that I did the other day on Asi Fue also has just been unblocked. So, hope to see you again soon. Bye for now.